It was a great weekend this past weekend. Had the privilege to attend the Leonardtown Rescue Squad officer installation. That was a wonderful time. Great to just spend time with those local heroes and give them the support. Also was very privileged to attend the Friends of the Library brunch. They had an amazing speaker, Dr. Stephen Godfrey. He's the lead paleontologist for the state of Maryland. He also works at the Calvert Marine Museum, and he brought lots of cool, you know, show and tell stuff, whale skulls, and all kinds of really amazing stuff that they've dug out of the either the local rivers or Calvert Cliffs themselves. So that was a really great learning opportunity, and just fantastic that the Library Board was able to get him to attend and share some of that with us. A lot of great local history there. This coming weekend, I'm really looking forward to attending the appraiser fair at St. Clements Island Museum. That's going to be great. You know, I'm going to dig out some treasures out of my attic and bring it up and see if, you know, see if I got a bunch of stuff that's worth millions of dollars. I can't wait to find that out. So I encourage everybody to go out there and enjoy. It's going to be some beautiful weather this weekend, and it's going to be a little bit warmer. So that's going to be nice. Should be sunny. Get out there, enjoy that. Look at some great local antiques, and hey, dig in your attics and find some stuff. Also wanted to offer my condolences to Delegate Todd Morgan for his team's loss this past weekend. The Bills are out of the Super Bowl, but my team will be advancing, so I absolutely have to give a shout out to my hometown team of the 49ers. So go Niners, and I told Todd that he can look forward to just watching my team, the Niners, at the Super Bowl this year. So hope everybody has a great rest of the week.
Great.